Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to rename user folder in Windows 11. My user folder was created by default using Microsoft account Jando, and as you can see, Windows takes the first 5 characters and we can rename it from here. And to do that, we will do the following. First, we need to create another account with administrator privilege. Next, we need to log into the new account, do the rename process, and last, verify and validate rename user folder. All right, let's go. Click Windows Start, look for settings, then click Accounts. You should have administrator privilege to perform this. Scroll up. Look for other users. There it is. Here, we'll just add a new account instead of using any existing users. To do that, just click Add Account. And select, I don't have this person sign-in information. We don't want to sign in with Microsoft at this time. And choose add a user without a Microsoft account. Click that. And enter any username you want. And provide a password. Just fill up this security question as well, as they are required. See, they are required. And once done, just click next. And there you go, a new user has been created. Next, we need to change account type. Just click this, change it to administrator. And this just to ensure that we have the privilege to perform and complete the rename. All right. Now, if you check here, you will see the new user. See that? Admin. We'll need to sign out the current user, Chandi, and log in back using the new user, and that's admin for me. But before that, just a reminder, just back up your data before you proceed. Alright, we're back in, and now sign in as user admin. Next, search for command prompt, then open it. Command, there you go, just open that one. We need to retrieve a user account and their corresponding SID. You can copy and paste the whole command from this BG description, or you can manually enter it as shown here. Wmic user account, git name, comma SID. Look for username you want to rename. In my case, it's Jandy. Take note of the last 4 digits. See that? 1008 in my end. We need this in few moments. You might have different numbers in your end, and that's expected. The next, type regedit to open registry editor. We're going to navigate and locate the exact entry you want to modify. Well, you can get the full path in the video description as well. You can copy and paste it in the address bar above. Now select HK local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version, profile list. In here, we just need to look for the entry. There you go, 1008. Look for what corresponds to yours. Then select profile image path. This is the folder we want to rename. Right click, modify. And here, change it to the username you want. I will rename this as localboss. You can use whatever name you desire. All right, okay. And just make sure that the actual user folder will have the same name. close this. We'll now proceed and rename the actual user folder. And you can find it in local dist C users. And here it is, John D. Right click, rename, and rename it as localboss. As I mentioned, use the same name we use in registry editor. All right, it is now renamed successfully. Let's close this. And next, the file now rename, which is the user account. Here we are still seeing John D. See that? We're going to rename this using a legacy user management tool. Click search and type run. There you go. Open that. Or you can do Windows plus R. It will do the same. Type in netplwiz. You can see the video description if you want to copy and paste instead. Press enter. You will see the list of existing users here. And John D. Just click properties. And rename this as localboss. And use yours. Same with your user folder name. And here, do not put a full name. Because if you do, Windows will display it instead of username. So leave it as blank, click in apply, okay. There you go, successfully renamed as localboss. Alright, click okay. And if you check it now, it is displayed as localboss. It is at the same name with the user folder name. Sign out and we log in back as localboss. Alright, we're back and sign in as localboss. Let's check our user folder. We just need to verify and validate. Alright. It was renamed successfully. That's good. Alright, things are in order. Close this. You may now remove the temporary account we created. Settings. Accounts. Other users. This one or whatever equivalent username you created. Just click this remove button. It will delete and remove the account. Close. And we're done. Thank you for watching.